This is WWJ Whipping with Joe. Anyway, the small ones, like we said, I use them for, this is Ninui, by the way, water fish. And normally we don't clean them. We make poke out of it, and then the middle bone goes on the grill. These are the smaller ones. I like the small ones because they fit in the pan. Some people like it fried. So what we do is we clean them, scales them, take the scales off, clean the innards, and then we score them, and then we put salt. And then we burn them on the grill for about 2 minutes, one side, and we're about done here. And we'll put this on the side here. Take the oil out. The pan's gonna be pretty hot, so we don't overcook them. So what we're doing is flip it over. There we go. Check this one out. Yeah. So now we got these here for, and that's perfect. So. Perfect on the grill, they say. Perfect in the pan. Perfect in the pan, right there. Yeah. About a little over 2 minutes aside. And then you're good to go. Quick and easy. But we've got time to do it because we don't have to make the grill. We don't have time for the grill today. So we're just going to fry these and bring them to the grill because we don't have that kind of time. We don't have a short time. So we just go to the fishing and then we just go to eating, no grilling. But anyway, that's what we do. Again, this is WWJ, Whipping with Joe, from the island of Kauai, Hawaii. This is Ninui called Rudderfish Fried. Yeah, aloha.